one Black Lotus on a silver platter.
Underground champion Prince Puma must defend his championship the entire night in a match against Johnny Mundo. Whomever earns the most pinfalls and submissions by the time we go off the air will be the Lucha Underground champion. Ladies and gentlemen, let the lucha roll on, because tonight we do it all night long. The evolution of the athlete on display here. Champion Prince Puma has Johnny shoulders down, and
Prince Puma Johnny Mundo, zero.
Oh, a great counter there. He's got the ropes. And that's going to count.
Prince Puma, one. Johnny Mundo, one.
Whoa! And that's what he does. Let's swim to the moon. Moonlight drive.
Hey, pin him, pin him, pin him, pin him.
Look at the scoreboard. Mundo, four. Puma, one.
Man's voice, whatever beats in Puma's Aztec heart, is what's willing the champion.
Yeah, baby. Oh!
We're here tonight, a part of history. Holy shit! Come up his sleeve here. Could it be enough?
One, two, ow!
What was that? Have a four-way match. Aerostar, Marty the Moth, Cage, and the Mac, all for a very valuable medallion. You want to add anything here? Let's go to the ring. Mac, Cage, trading. Fighting back on Cage. Oh, Marty the Moth, Aerostar.
But now we got the most unstable.
UltimaLucha.
On the ground.
Cage. Energy here. So does Mil have in mind? Ooh, flatliner there. Mil's used this to win.